bridges are falling apart. Our airports are third world condition. And 43 million Americans are on food stamps. ISIS has spread across the region and the entire world. And a refugee crisis now threatens the West. After 15... 15-